Brothers and sisters, our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 111, verse 10. This is what we read. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. All who follow his precepts have good understanding. To him belongs eternal praise. Let us praise our eternal God and Father with our everlasting songs. Let us sing together.